Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Chaos. I was just thinking stuff because the fact that I titled my stream literally similar to the fact that I like to cause chaos in this game. I guess it's in dedication to you. Hello, everyone, and welcome, welcome. If Nox is here yet, I don't think he is. He says he's going to be busy. As soon as he's here, I need to tell that man something. Okay, we are going to be doing whatever it is I left off at. What did I leave off at? I can't even remember. I've done it again. I should have really watched this last time's stream, but I actually forgot. I have no idea.
Sir Leonard will be very glad to know that Sir Ulrika is safe.
Oh, right,
that. We ought to bring him these tidings post-haste. Say no more, Master. I know just where to find this person, and will guide you there post-haste.
Megan, you don't need to guide me there, honey. I know where to go.
Lead the way.
Oh, I'm glad things are going well for you, Chaos. Yeah, it is a literal coincidence. Perfectly done. Perfectly done, so. I'm not traveling at night, so I'm gonna go back to the house. But how is everyone else? I hope everyone else is doing okay. And I'm hoping that the stream is not gone, because it's not showing anything on my phone. Hello? You're supposed to be working. Switch the source out. One moment, I promise.
Would that someone spare me this agony?
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace.
You're already redeeming the hydrate. Oh, God.
Regarding
it started.
Fine.
Where's the bottle?
You mean?
Indeed.
It would be water, but
some
I have a big bottle of
there is
Pepsi with me, okay?
More
so shush.
Her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
See, it's bad. I drink way too much of this stuff. Okay, phone, work with me here. I need you to work with me. There we go, it's working. Don't ask, it's my way of keeping an eye if the stream has actually crashed, because OBS is a little bit hard to tell. You like Pepsi too? Yeah, Pepsi's great. I can't drink normal cola. Coca-Cola, I can't drink that. Can't stand it. Somehow. Don't ask me why. I just don't. It's horrible. I think I can dump. I should really dump some of these potions. Should I? Or should I? I'm sure it's fine. It's fine! How much weight does these carry? They're only 0.005 anyway. Should be fine. A ring imbued with power slightly maximized. I'm so tempted to just double use this. But then I'll have less health. I'm gonna keep that on me just in case. Well, it's going in my bank, you know. Just in case. A jeweled prize for its... I don't even know if I should keep them or if they're just something that I should sell. I feel like I should keep them. Wait, Scar, what have you got? You've got dry... You've got dead flowers, mate. And dead fish. Anything that I could create. Here you go. Creating more potions. Why not? Sleep debilitation ripens, yep. Because that's going to turn into rotten food soon. Oh yes, can you order the stammer? I'm going to need it. Right, is it the one? Yes. Hi, Kit. How you doing? I hope your day is doing well. Going well. I can get my words right, I promise. Right. Potions made. Too many. Again. Okay, I don't... How many potions are you at by now? I'm curious. You must be at a million?
Shall we get some rest then?
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come. Oh, I know what I'm meant to do.
We've much to be getting.
This is for you.
Oh, Daphne!
What do you think?
You got me a forager's tome. What does that do? You're still at 200. Ah! Forager's tome. A tome that grants a pawn forager specialization, allowing them to mark location of enhancement materials on the map. Should I give that to Scar? I feel like I should give that to Scar, because right now Scar's got the... Well, some people call it the annoying trait, where he's using up all of the health potions on you. But I don't find it annoying. Yet. I find it handy. Thank you, Daphne. Much appreciated. I'm gonna go bung that in my storage, because I don't think I'll use that for now. Your pawn is maxed in every job. You've been grinding this game, haven't you, girl? Every single job.
These writings could be
bloody hell.
Shall we take a closer look?
No, we don't need to. I just need to maximize stuff.
Come take a look.
Actually, what stuff has he got? He's got nothing that's better for me, right? Nothing.
We'll be glad you did.
Okay, so that needed a rocket scale. Sovereign iron. Where the heck am I meant to get that? Right, okay. Is that Scar's stuff as well?
Are you in the market for something in particular?
Oh, it wasn't. Oh. There we go. Max that out. And that needs freakish mane.
Do come again.
Please let that be the Chimera. I want it to be the Chimera. I want to fight a Chimera. I've only just killed a bloody griffin.
We ought to proceed with caution. You have my protection.
How did they get in the city? How are they getting in the city this far?
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
That we did. I still question how they got in the city.
Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Many questions. Right. Quests. We need to go say hi to Lena. I've lost track of whatever the hell is meant to be the main story at this point, so... Ox cart, do not fail me. Where is the guy? Is it that guy? No, it's him. You!
This ox cart. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Please don't get attacked.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
It will. That's why I'm taking it, Scar.
Tiring.
All right, guys, enough. Let's go. Please don't get attacked by a griffin. We didn't get attacked! Yay! I don't have to make the entire journey myself! There's only so much of that long journey that you can take. Right. Melf, if you... You haven't improved, have you? It don't look like it. Oh, Melf.
Twas
you
a
poor
bumpy
things.
Ride, but we've arrived all the same.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
We will, Scar. That's the intent. All right, soldiers are meant to be here now, aren't they? Because that stupid mayor decided he wanted to take control. he should be in here. You guys wait outside. Leonard, you're alive. Okay, good. Hi.
Ah, it is a relief to hear that Ulrika is safe. Mayhap there is aught I could do for her, pervasive though the Queen Regent's influence has become. My humblest thanks. You have proven a friend to Melv and me as well. It isn't much, but here, I would not see you go unrewarded for your trouble.
Thanks. Was that it? I was expecting a little bit more. And I don't mean by the reward, I meant story-wise. A ring bearing a mysterious power that invigorates the spirit. Reduces stamina expended when blocking an attack with a shield. Guess what's that, where that's going? It's going to the shop where it's sold. I don't need that. If I get Skara's May Warrior with the shield, then yes, but in this case, no, because he doesn't use a shield anymore.
Well met, sir.
Oh, right, yeah, the rotten fish on it as well. Okay. Ring of grit, yep, sell. Sell the dried flower. And that one. They're so gonna get ripe.
How might I be of service? Do come again.
Okay, now where have I gotta go? Can I go to Befal? I'm pretty sure I can't right now. Can I? I have no idea. That is gonna be a long shitting journey. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the city. Hang on, I'm just gonna do a little walkies about. Just in case something triggers. Because this game has a tendency to trigger things without telling you to go that way. No triggers? Nothing?
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I'm glad to hear it. Okay, right. Back to... We could go to half. No, we'll go back to the city. We'll see whether or not if Bran has anything to say. Basically, just try and find out where the heck the main quest is.
That took nary a moment. Now that we're here, what did you have in mind, Arisen?
To find the main quest. That's my intent, girl. Is it? Yes. I had to question that for a second.
Welcome to the stop. We serve all manner of fine ales here.
Oh, I bet you do. Just pass the time, please. I need it to be night.
Always a pleasure.
Thank you. Nope. Pass it again. He's not here yet.
We serve all manner of fine ales here. Always a pleasure.
Do I get drunk if I buy a round?
As a reward for your Majesty's efforts, you have been invited to attend the coronation. T'would seem congratulations are in order.
I've been invited to attend the coronation of the false king. Okay.
You will, of course, require raiment befitting of the occasion. I would ask that your Majesty return once you've procured such attire.
Same one as before, I guess? Dress formally and speak with Captain Brent. Okay. Should I wear a mask again? Why can't I wear a dress? I want to wear a dress. I have to be a sorcerer though if I do that. Or a mage.
Good evening, sir. I trust you.
I've got rotten food in my inventory. Why? That might have been from when Scar died. Ah, that makes sense. Right. I'm sure I don't need the mask, do I? I'm going to take it just in case. Boost maximum health. Where I can carry. Okay.
You fared all right?
Let's have a looky, let's have a looky. Anything else that I can ditch, please? Pretty please? No? Okay.
It's on the roads, despite the hour. You know where to find me.
No, I'm sure I do. Okay, give that to Yen. Give that to Yen. Okay, we're at least average now, so that's fine. Okay. Forgot the stuff. Do I really have to wear that mask? I don't want to. Also, shouldn't... It would look super suspicious if I wear the mask at this coronation, right? Surely.
The solution eludes me, but I'm
we'll see. You procured suitable raiment. Lovely.
Huzzah! We must inform Captain Brandt at once.
Great. I just really hope I don't have to wear the mask. As much as Triss looks amazing in a mask, I like to see my girl's face sometimes.
Here already, are we?
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen Your Majesty's claim as a true arisen.
Right. Coronation! How much of a disaster is this going to be?
All shall change once we have attended the coronation. If Your Majesty has any unfinished business to attend to, 'tis best you do so before we depart.
I've done everything beforehand. This is usually the game's way of saying, yeah, if you go forward now, you are screwed. Okay. I'm ready.
Very well. The coronation is to take place on the morrow. We shall depart early in the morn, so Your Majesty would do well to get a good night's rest.
Morning. We're going in the morning. Oh, okay. We're going straight to the morning. Scar?
Master! Pray, leave this place. My body, it refuses to obey me. There is a voice within my mind. It commands me, sways my very will.
Sways your will? Could it be that the gods sway? We must quit this place, Your Majesty. I fear our plans may fall to naught. Let us return to
the
tower.
Scar up. What was that? No one hurts my scar. Oh, Sven.
We've been had.
It certainly seems like it.
The false sovereign commanded the pawns at the coronation, proving his own powers arisen. According to Regent King Sven, the pretender was wearing some sort of lavish necklace at the time. I imagine this artifact is the God's Way mentioned in that letter.
Is it by chance anything that is made by or from Batal, considering or something similar to that at the very, very beginning.
Perchance tis a tool that grants power akin to that of the true arisen. 'Twould do much to explain the events that we have beheld afore now. Alas, unless we find some way to unmake this Godsway's power, proving your majesty's legitimacy shall be difficult indeed. Allow me to speak to the agent we captured some days past. Perchance he knows aught of use.
Never could I have imagined such an outcome. What manner of artifact is this Godsway?
Well, the people of Batar well.
I suppose 'tis pointless to ponder. Let us await the results of Captain Brant's investigation.
True enough.
Okay. Bloody hells. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna have to wait like 2 days or so. So, I'm buying a nail. Let's find out what happens if I buy a nail. I'm curious. Hi! I would like to buy an
Welcome
ale.
Welcome to the Star Droppet. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Shall I pour you?
Wonderful.
Cost me 2 grand, but still I'll have a drink. I don't seem drunk, so that's good. Alright, first things first. Get me out of this stupid attire.
Puts me in the mood for a song, it does.
Welcome to the Star Drop. We serve all manner of fine ales here.
I know where I want to go! Hold on, hold on, hold on! Where's the bloody map? I know where I want to go. Where it was... Was it there? The Nameless Village. Right. We need... Oh, I've got no way of teleporting over there. Ah, guess we gotta travel there. Oh, shit. I don't remember going through the trader as a spearhand, if I remember right. Shit. That's a terrible feeling of whether or not if I actually... So it was in the trade. Oh shit. Damn it! Okay. I feel like this is gonna be a waste of time. That was me babbling nonsense, Kit. It happens when I'm absolutely uncertain of what the hell it is I'm trying to think of. But there's a trader in the Nameless Village. And I don't remember if I actually checked what kind of armor it sold. Whether or not if it's better than this one or not. That's what I was on about. So now I'm like, is it going to be a waste of time for me to actually travel there? Because I don't have a wake stone over there. Not wake stone. Fairy stone thingy. Not great. But hey ho. It'll be an adventure.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
Indeed. And at the same time, it gives time to pass for Brant to...
Good morrow, everyone.
Talk to
Off
the
go,
person.
Then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Or not. Consult with Captain Brant. Oh! Do I? I do not, because it is a long way and I'm probably going to get better stuff in the next 10 minutes. Right. Let's try again. Hey, Brant, did you finish torturing that poor guard? Poor, not guard, man, thing, person. Brant!
That is all I have to report.
Are you kidding me? You didn't report anything! I've got to pass
here
time
we
again.
We serve all manner of fine ales here.
Yeah, pass time.
Always a pleasure.
And again.
Welcome to the. We serve all manner of fine ales.
Why can't this be an option just to pass the time until night, please?
Come back anytime.
I will.
Welcome to the star. We serve all manner of fine ales here. Always a pleasure.
Brant, there you are.
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strengthen your majesty's claim as a true arisen, if the information we pried from the agent is to be believed, there is a place in Batal devoted to the study of arts most queer. I believe it is worthy of investigation. Should fortune smile upon us, your majesty may even discover some method of undoing the Godsway's hold over the pawns. Yet official dealings twixt Vermund and Batal are suspended, and tis no simple matter to gain passage through the latter's fortress. Fortunately for us, however, the agent was hiding this on his person. I bid you take it. Tis an entry permit, allowing passage through Batal's fortress. It even bears the crest of the Batali Palace. It must have been commissioned by someone with great influence. I doubt any would dare impede your passage with such an item in your possession. There is one other thing, Your Majesty. With the permit came information I found most intriguing. An oracle who once served in the Vermundian court now resides in Batal.
What?
This oracle foretold the coming of the Arisen and was banished from the kingdom when her prophecy displeased the Queen Regent.
That's not a surprise.
Indeed, 'twas by this same oracle's power that the agent in question came to know of Your Majesty's whereabouts. The oracle knows much of the Arisen. Should you make her acquaintance, she may be able to offer you aid during your infiltration.
I'm getting deja vu with the original game. Because you have to go see some oracle-like ancient guy. It's deja vu! Only he had really nice music when you go visit him. So I really hope there's nice music when I visit this oracle.
Displaying bowmanship.
How fast did I just speak then? I spoke really fast. Okay, right. Oh, they're close by. That's great! Journey to Batal!
But I expect you'll do just fine. Pray, allow me to show you the way.
You may, Yennefer, indeed.
The guide is most welcome. Now we
hold on. What level are my pawns? Megan is a bit under level. Hold on. Megan, my dear.
You the Arisen. I've been looking for you.
Depending on why you're looking for me will depend on whether or not if I grab my spear. What's up?
Sven wants to meet with you. Says he'll be waiting in his quarters.
How the-
Look! Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
We'll grab it in a minute. I need to go back and get some bloody guard armor. Again. At least that cutscene now have practically really well explains why the pawns in that lot definitely cannot go near the palace. Because originally you can assume it's just them being, okay, you can't go in there because it'll be too suspicious, but no. It's a bit more than that. Okay, give me that, and that. Okay, right, let's go say hi to Sven. In my cool looking armor. Oh no, there's no quest for it.
Master,
that's not great. I don't know where his room is.
Any excess items.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
Am I heavy? Oh crap. Of course I am. Nope, still heavy. I got a port crystal? When did I get that? Right. Okay. Did not know I had that. That'll come in handy. Found the wrong way.
Interested in my wares?
I'm not risking my life.
Why?
Let me alone, will ye?
Okay, fine. I was just asking what was wrong with you. So just a heads up, guys, because I now have ads going on my channel, there is an ad coming up in about 3 minutes' time. So I will not go forward until that ad's finished.
You gather materials okay. Here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Well, I'll stop things while the ad plays. Okay. Was it up when you guys missing out a damn thing? Because I feel like this is going to be an absolute disaster.
Am I shedding? Must be. As a matter of fact,
Scar.
The pain I experienced at the coronation was
We shall wait here till your business is done.
I should really have stopped there, shouldn't I? I should really have stopped. Right, okay, coming out. Whoops. Oh, couldn't I go around? I don't know. Wonder if I can go around. I don't know, but then I've got to find Sven's bloody quarters. He's like, that's not fair.
Pray in, ne'er put gold in my pocket.
Right. While the ad plays, I'm going to hop to the loo really quick.
Thank you.
I'm back! Alright then. Let's see about getting into Savend's headquarters. This is not gonna go well. This ain't gonna go well. We all know it. Yeah. I can't remember where his quarters are, though. I'm just trying to remember where... where I originally went. Because originally I go this way, and then... a bit further up? Hi, I'm just patrolling. Right, here, yeah. Right, so here's the entrance way that we usually went. Okay. Now, if I remember right, was it up here? No, it wasn't. How am I meant to know where Sven's bloody place is? Guardhouse, castle training ground. Audience chamber, castle dining hall, castle kitchens, fountain garden, servant antechamber, palace courtyard. No, very helpful map, very helpful. Wait, I'm still on the be right back. Whoops, there you go. Sorry, guys. Okay, right. Let's see. I do apologize for that. This is gonna be a disaster. I don't even know where his bloody room is. This at least is the way up. Map updated now? Yay! Okay, right. Guest chambers, castle offices, royal chambers, allard chambers. Okay. Castle offices, guest chambers, royal chambers. I gotta go to the royal chambers? Okay. Oh, Christ. Sven! Where are you? I am so screwed! Isn't this Deezer's chambers? Oops! Okay, right, so it's not there. It's not there. Oh, okay, right. Castle offices. Or you go to the guest chambers. Is Sven's room perhaps a tower? Peekaboo. Never mind. Oh, not more of those bloody breaches. Are you kidding me? Get rid of them. I don't need them. Offices? They're locked. Okay. Right. Concerning. Sven! Hi!
I heard from Captain Brandt that you plan to make for Batal in order to continue your investigation.
Yeah.
As for me, I've been looking into my mother's movements since last we met, and I happen upon this.
Sved, you are taking a lot of risks, mate, and I've got a feeling your mother's going to do a lot of dangerous stuff.
Tis a letter she discarded, only half written. It seems to be addressed to someone called Phasus.
I've heard that name before.
I passed an eye over it, though I failed to grasp its meaning, or what compelled her to throw it away. Here, I thought it best that you have it. Mayhap you could glean aught from it that I could not. And if you do, would you be so kind as to share it with me? That is, only if you've the time to spare.
I will happily share it with you, absolutely 100%. So long as it doesn't mean I have to sneak into the castle again, okay?
I am in no position to make demands, of course.
Technically you are, but that's down to you. Investigate the letter and report to Savan. Not more bloody courtly tunics! Are you kidding me? Sorry, Sven. I do apologise. Ha. Right. Okay. Is that what you got to say?
Glad I am to see you well. I've been wondering how you were getting on. Have you learned aught of the intent behind that letter?
Not yet.
No progress as yet, then. Well, should you uncover anything, pray do share it with me.
No, laptop. Don't restart, thank you. I kind of need you present. Right, okay. Now we can go. Now we know where Sven's bloody quarters are, at least. That's a yell. Never again, please. Okay, time to go before someone sees me. Whoop, this way. Was it this way? This place is a maze!
This armor's far from comfortable.
Would that all my days were safe.
Okay, yes.
I only pray my watch finishes without.
There we go. See, I can get in and out of the castle easily. No problem whatsoever. Ha ha ha. And just in time, the day is coming up. Right, skedaddling. I need my porins back before they get corrupted. Oop, shit. My girl does not know how to tuck and run.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
Yeah, you all have. That's why I left you here. Okay, let's bung proper gear on in front of all the guards. They're not going to have questions. Okay, so what was that quest? Investigate the letter and report back to Sven. To dearest Phasus. Words seem inadequate to express the depth of my gratitude for this god's sway you have granted me. But know that tonight the moon shall again be shrouded in a veil of gossamer clouds, awaiting the return of the sun's warming glow. Curious. Step behind the unfinished letter and share your findings. How are you meant to... What? But know that tonight the moon shall again be shrouded in a veil of gossamer clouds, awaiting the return of the sun's warming glow.
Curious.
I might actually wiki that. Sod it. It's fine. Actually, no. I do actually need to swap out Megan, because she's under level. So, let's see if there's a porn I can find that has the quest marker. Before I cheat and look up the wiki.
I'd sooner stay out of that.
this game has a tendency to not wanting to hold your hand, which is great, because sometimes when games hold your hands, it's a little bit too easy / boring, but I'll have to admit, I kind of like having my hand held in games. Mostly because I'm very much into the story more than I am into the game.
Shall we see where it leads?
We ought to put it to good use.
We could put the ladder to good use. Nilly's face planted in a little while. Pawns guild. That big building there. Right. Megan! You have a bunch of rubbish on you. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Bloody hell.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
There it is. Pick that up. Give that to Skoch. Okay. Now let's see if we can find another pawn to replace Megan. Search for pawn. Quest knowledge, yes please. Don't really care what else it is. I'll take anything. Megan, me darling, you've been amazing, but I need you to go.
Items, and am ever
take that with you.
I'm only glad to have proven my work.
Right then. They're all mages. That's not great. No, they're all mages. A thief, an archer. Or another warrior fighter would be nice. Unable to find. Oh no! No! Oh, that sucks. Minimum level. Maximum level. Yes, please. I don't care how much I gotta pay. Right then. Okay, let's see. We got Bishop, we got Alice. They're all rogues. I do approve. Sebastian, you look very nice in that armor. Lucifer, looking smashing. Marcel, she's very questionable. Aya looks absolutely barbarian and I love it. Leo, ninja. You do look like a ninja. Via. You look like... Yes!
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and mark them on your map.
I'm not gonna lie, she looks absolutely fantastic in that damn armor. That armor looks amazing.
I hope I can count on you in a scrape.
You can, I'm sure of it. Okay. We're good. We're good now. Right, Scar. No, Yennefer? Yes. Bong that. An Ulme. Amazing name. Did I put that stuff back? No, I ain't been back yet. I need to go back to the house. Back to the house.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it.
Share away.
There is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control, and in time will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
We already know that, Yennefer.
Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness.
It worries me every single time they say that. Every single time. Is that, are they telling me, hey, you better look at your pawns? I already have looked at them. I'm not scared just yet, but it's still worrying. Right, that is everything. Okay. To Batal. This will be an interesting travel. Can I get to this yet? Was this up there? No, I literally can't get up there. Wait, I know I can. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can I? Hang on. Ah, okay. Maybe I can't. Oh. Right, to Batal. Otherwise, I will generally not stop trying to get that. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I generally would not stop trying to get that Wakestone. But we're fine. We've got, I think, 4 Wakestones. Completed ones, so we're fine. Unless we fight a griffin, then it's questionable. Right. Quests. This ain't timed. It's not. Okay. Can someone lead me in the way?
You are as learned on the subject of the written word as Magistrate Waldar. Shall we show him the letter? Say no more, Master. I know just where to find this person.
Lead on! I can't remember where the hell he was.
Haste. Well, now isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
You just answered that yourself. Are the others too far behind that they just decided, oh, I'm just gonna answer myself, it's perfectly fine. Ume, you are quite strange. Is it Ume? Uma? I'd say Ume.
Could you come over here?
I'm coming. You're just very fast, okay? I have a spear on my back. Oh, good. It's not covered up still. Good. Even better. Yeet.
This gloom has an eerie cast.
It's fine. We've got lanterns. Just turn yours on. Oh, the chest. Not chest. The crates respawn. Okay. Where are you going? Jeez, what are you? Are they fighting bats again?
Strike
spiders.
True,
that's what they're fighting. Jeez, Scar, calm down! It's tiny spiders! And you're missing! It's just spiders! They're tiny! Normally I'm terrified of them, but they're just tiny spiders, okay?
'Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
Okay,
sure.
We cannot
expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
No, but spiders are a guarantee, and you guys are going to go ham in trying to destroy them.
Here already, are we?
Walda! Woody, Woody. Where are you? Walda! Oh, you definitely dress well.
What is it? Have you brought me something to sate my unquenchable thirst for knowledge?
Yes,
a
kind
book,
of.
Perchance.
It's not a book, though.
No, a letter, is it? Let's see here.
I was drinking. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
But know that tonight, the moon shall again be shrouded in a veil of gossamer clouds, awaiting the return of the sun's warming glow.
It's good poetry, isn't it?
Well, well.
I'd not thought Deesa the capacity for such refinement. 'Tis a love letter of a sort.
I mean, that could... It was kind of a bit obvious.
One that draws on ancient symbolism to convey its message. The moon represents a woman, the sun, a man.
Oh.
Put simply, what this letter means to communicate is, I miss you.
Oh, that's really...
A surprisingly saccharine sentiment coming from the Queen Regent. Would you not agree?
Yes, I absolutely kind of agree. Scary, but still I agree.
I know not who this Phasis is, though 'tis safe to say that Deesa is rather invested in him. What concerns me is this godsway mentioned in the first line. If we can take this letter at its word, and 'twas indeed granted to the Queen Regent, we can surmise that it must be something tangible, an object. As to what manner of object, however, I can only begin to guess, and I'm not one for pointless conjecture. I suspect someone of Batali heritage might be able to tell you more.
Great. Okay. Why didn't I think of him originally when it came to that letter? Instead, I had to get bloody Uma. Ume. Whatever her name is. I'm just going to be spending like an hour or two just trying to guess her bloody name now. Right. So the Queen's been doing little love letters. It's actually really adorable. Investigate the intent behind the unfinished letter and share your findings. Now what? Return it? The quests are not obvious.
Anything for you, Arisen. Off I go.
You're not going to show me how to do it? Okay. I don't know if I need to go straight back to Sven or investigate in Batal. Or how the hell to get out of this place again? Was it this way? Yes. That's rotten meat. Climb? There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna guess we have to go to Batal, which is great, because that's our next step for the story.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
And Scar's already gathering them. Okay. Okay, no one's gonna lead the way. Okay. Word seems inadequate to express the depth of my gratitude for this God's way letter. Instead, the Magister explained the unfinished letter was romantic in nature. Investigate the intent behind the unfinished letter and share your findings with the Regent King. I guess I've got to go back to... Okay, fine.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Let's go say hi to Sven again and see whether or not if we actually have to go back. And if not, I'm going to squeal. I know, it's a lot of back and forth right now. It's fine. At least we know where Sven's bloody house is.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Ah,
hi, Sven.
Excellent find.
Yes, I'm going around in circles this way.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times we live in.
I need that blasted guard's armor again.
You know where to find me.
This inspires an awkward misgivings. Right. Okay, back we go. Let's see if we can actually go there during the day. Bad idea, probably, but we'll see. I'm not gonna lie, I want some of the NPC's armors.
Oh, the sight of yon ox cart has brought all my fatigue to the fore. Shall we climb aboard?
Not yet.
It allows us to save our strength, assuming we are not attacked, that is.
Yeah, Scar, you know that fact. We're gonna get attacked if we try. Right. Save here, because I can tell this is gonna be a disaster again. Seeing as we're going during the day.
I would appreciate your swift return, Master.
I'm sure you would.
Unease begins to gnaw at me when you are gone over long.
Tis not our place to hurry the arisen.
Guys, I can hear you from inside of the palace. Shush. That will get out my head. Oh, this is going to be a bad idea. So far, so good. Can I really do this during the day? This is assuming Sven is actually in his room. Though I swear he mentioned he basically had... scared. But yes, I swear Sven basically mentions, or at least somewhat states that he basically doesn't have much leg room in the palace itself. Deezer has a tight leash on him. Okay,
it's too quiet here. A brigand's lugging about.
Yeah. Sven! Are you in here? Yay! Hi!
Though I cannot be sure how 'twill aid us, I do believe there is more to that letter than we yet understand. I trust you will get to the bottom of it.
It's a love letter, Sven.
And should you learn something, would you be so kind as to share it with me?
We're too early. No! Oh. Sven, I do have stuff. I do.
Should you learn something?
There you go. 'Twas a love letter.
Truly? Then my mother and this man are...
Yes.
My thanks for looking into this.
You're welcome.
Alas, I had hoped 'twould be of greater use to our cause.
Actually, I'm pretty sure it is.
I know not what to make of this.
Sir Augustine's letter, Sven. I pray this letter finds you in good health. I am well, though I yearn for my homeland terribly. You must know that I care for the welfare of Vermund and its people as deeply as you. As deeply as your mother, in fact. Huh. I am doing aught within my power to return, for I would offer you my support. Fortune willing, I'll have fair tidings to share anon. Augustine. Ooh. Who's Augustine? Is that his father?
Yes.
Sven? Friend,
take care if you travel to Utah.
Okay. Bye-bye. Okay, so that's that sorted. Now let's see if I can get out of here intact. Again. I keep hearing someone. Oh, wrong way. If this armor generally had better stats, I'd be wearing this all the time. I kinda like it. I swear I'm paying attention, I swear. Okay. This way. Hi, guards. Don't mind me. I'm just coming through. Perfectly fine. I'm on duty. It's perfectly fine. It's normal. Mm-hmm. Yep. Totally. 100%. I'm just gonna go. Run! Scar! I was gonna tackle him, but I couldn't be bothered. Christ. Oh, God. Hello. Lag, please. No, thanks. No, thank you.
Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me. But I expect you'll do just fine. Then follow me.
No, I've tried. I've tried, Yennefer. I'm terrible with a bow. I'm absolutely terrible. So we're kind of not going to touch the bow, okay? That quest is going to remain completely untouched. It'll probably be the only quest that remains untouched.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous times we live.
I know. Right. Oh, I've got another quiver.
You know where to find me.
Yep. Just let me unequip the stuff.
Do take care on the road, sir. These are dangerous.
Okay.
Times we live in.
But yeah, good.
You know where to find me.
Reluctantly. Right, now we can go to Bloody Batal.
If we seek further knowledge of the God's way, we ought to make for Batal.
And do.
Pray,
lead on.
Allow me to show you the way.
Christ, Yennefer, wait up, go on.
Have our gratitude. Lead the way.
She was like, right, I'm off. You better keep up.
This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blisters?
I kind of want to go by foot.
Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter.
And my final say is we're going by foot. Knowing to the fact that I am very likely going to get distracted. One moment. Speaking of distracted. Right. Let's skedaddle. I've got wires tangling up. There you go. I had a wire tangled up around my leg. I really need to sort out my wires because they are all over the place. Hello, hi.
I knew you would fail, Master.
I've yet to actually.
The battle continues.
A resounding success.
Magic spear peloton. The pew pew thing. I've yet to actually try that skill yet. That'll be interesting to see where that skill goes. Got a long build up as well, so.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat thrills to gathering
no,
items.
No, thanks. I'm good as I am. Lead on, Yen.
We ought to take a closer look.
What? What are you on about? Oh. What's to be found here?
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find.
There's nothing here.
In due time.
What are you on about? The only thing that is here is the harpies up there in that tower, but the last time I was there, it practically aided me little. Ooh, maybe not that way. Right, Yen. Lead on, darling. Should I camp? Nah, it's fine. Actually, hold on.
Would you mind? I'll wager I could make that shot.
That's a good thing I turned around. You think you can throw a damn rock at me? Oh, I think not. I generally wanted the Scragger Beast.
You must cleanse yourself with that oil.
Christ, I could really launch myself. It's crazy. see. Get out of it! Oh, good lord.
I shan't allow any further harm.
Nope, you're not putting me to sleep, thanks. I kind of want to be awake.
You are mighty indeed, Arisen.
Oh, I know I am, thanks. I'll take that, though.
In another world, I learned that a forgotten rift stone lies nearby. Shall I escort you there, Master?
No, you can escort me to Batal. Come on, Yen. I want to go to the Batal, and only Batal. Oh, crap. Nope. You're not. No one's kidnapping my Yennefer, okay? I know what you wolves are like. And then it's not happening. Yen, lead on. Hello, what is this? What have I got now? I've got a yellow light following me. I don't know what any of these things are. Vocation rank up. Yeah.
That was well thought.
Of course, Umo's going to be destroying every single pig going. Okay.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for it.
I think Scar just literally pushed him, like gave him a gentle, sarcastic push, and it was like, get out of my way. You insolent little swine. What is down here? Dunno, but I've been this way because it's unlocked. Yan? Am I going the wrong way? I'm gathering that's for sure.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
Okay. You can gather anything that you like. Oh, it's this place. I know where we are now. Oh, great. Wolf? Ogre? Wolf? Wolf.
I'll save you!
Go where your help is needed.
Is it just me, or is this getting a lot easier? I know there are only small creatures at this point, but still.
Let's aim for greater precision with our next attempt.
I'm gathering we're going this way. Yen. Oh, this is not a safe bridge at all. Yen, are you coming or not? Where is she? What is she? What?
There are useful the creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Yen, you're supposed to be guiding us, hun, but you're not really doing that. I think she was trying to say hello, the bridge is a bit dangerous. Who knows?
If we seek further knowledge of the God's way, we ought to make for the Batal.
Yes, that's why I'm kind of getting you to...
I shall guide you to the location.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shall...
My talents lie in combining materials.
Oh, okay. And he is a... But I was just about to say, is he a scat? Is he like a bandit? Or... Oh! Fire, fire, shot, please work. Okay, hold on. That is mighty complicated, okay? You've got to hold that button. Hold that. Oh, okay, now I see. Just tap
this
it.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Oh, that... I've got it. Okay. I got to remember, it's that button is a tap. Just tap it. And then we're fine. I think I just scared that commoner. Pray, yeah, I scared the commoner. Whoops! Ooh, that is a pillow. Hi! See, told you I'm already getting distracted.
I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
I most certainly will, Yennefer, I promise. Oh no, not the slimes! I hate these things! At least that skill does something. Otherwise, I'm absolutely useless against them. As soon as you get into melee range, that's it! You are dead! No ifs, no buts, it's you are dead. Woo! Oh, that's better. Ouch. Take that.
I'll turn you into a pit.
That did bloody nothing. Remind me to get rid of the pew pew skill. I either did it wrong or I don't know, but that did nothing. Right, okay then. I feel like I should be saving. Peekaboo!
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Don't even think about it, Harpy. Oh, there's more. I wonder if we can actually go to that castle bit that's half sunk. We probably can't, but still, that'd be nice.
One Wakestone shard is a mere rock, but combined, they can work miracles.
They indeed can.
Lest we lose it.
I was looking to see if there was a secret crystal, but there isn't. There's a... What? 'Tis a magnificent view. The landscape seems to unfold in all directions, revealing its secrets to a patient. Eyes. Oh, hi! That is a dragon. Oh, kill me now. No, wrong button. Right, so we just defeated a griffin last stream.
About time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Can I now defeat a dragon? Oh, okay. Right. Someone pray for me. Hold on. I saw you. Come here, you. Oh, this is not going to go well. I can already see this going terribly. Ay, 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 ay. And I've not even got any buffs. It's even worse.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Where? I'll come back for it later. I want to, for some reason, go and tackle with a dragon. Guys, please don't get taken by the brine. Please. This is the way, right? I can get up this way, right? This way. Yin, how did you just about to get up? How do I get up? That's one way. Right, okay. That's one way of getting up. Aye. Okay, right, okay. This is gonna go great.
Goblins, faster!
I know, that's not what I'm worrying about. Oh, good god, hi. Oh, this is not gonna go great. Oh, he's flying! That's even worse! I'm out of stamina already. I know I shouldn't really be on his back, but still. Can you blame me? Okay, come on. I'm doing some damage at least. I need to- oh god. If I stay on here, I'm going to fall off. Ah, I need to let go! Oh! Perfect timing. Maybe not. Okay, mash this button and I should. Oh god! If we just knock it down a bit? Oh my. I see that. Come here. I don't know what I just did. When a lightning attack is unleashed, the magical energy cannot be contained. Bolts of lightning will branch off and jump to targets in the vicinity, dealing additional damage. Moreover, if a drenched target is struck by a lightning attack, the resulting bolts will be able to reach a wider range. Oh, crap. Scar, get up. I'm just gonna stay on his feet, it's fine. Come on. Happened. Ow. Owie. That really hurt.
We must rally. Panic can only take the enemy.
It's fine. We're fine. Oh god. Can I really? Nope, I'm off. Well, how did you fall? Woman!
We cannot afford to fall prey to some attacks. It is easily done.
Oi! Get back down here!
Right where it hurts!
Thanks, Yen. Where is he? Oh, that's him running away. At least we can definitely survive it, but the dragon's like, nope, these guys are annoying me. I'm flying away. Goodbye.
While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale.
I will take
Shall
that
we seek
though.
It
out? What did Red Chen just say? I was a little bit preoccupied there. Anything good in here? Yeah, there's a... this. No one in here. Okay. Good. I don't know if you guys can see this.
Lucky us. That's worth taking.
Is it? What is it? Oh, yeah. There we go. This is what we want. Ooh. Yes, please. Please be something good. It's awake so shard. I want better armor! let's use that. Didn't I just pick up some arrows? Give that to Ume. I don't know what skills she's got, so. Might be handy, might not be. Right, is that? That's everything. Okay.
We are the bloody ladder. Invocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible.
It is a bit. Ay, ay, ay. At least there's a cabinet boy.
Can anyone else see that? Ought catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
What? What catches the light? What are you on about?
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
What caught the light? They usually say that when there's a seeker token nearby. Oh, I'm just gonna go. Let's go say hello to Ulrika since she's on her way to, but... Oh, oh. I'm sorry, Rabbit. I do love you, but I kind of need stuff.
I suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures around every corner.
Yeah, you need their pelts or something, don't you, for some of the armors? I'm not sure which ones, but I know some of them need it.
'Twas a surprise.
48 coins each kill.
And an old man at that. I wonder what so impels him to set out to sea.
Curious, isn't it?
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
You can be of service to me by letting me sell some stuff. Maybe, if I need to. I don't really think I need to. No, that's rotten. That's rotten. Yikes, all she's got is rotten stuff. Okay, and she's good. Okay, what have you got that I can potentially buy? You got new stuff? No. Meh.
Always a pleasure.
I need another merchant to come by. I got so lucky with merchants before.
Tis a joy to see you again.
Any merchant? Damn, don't look like it. Meh, I wanted a merchant. Right, okay. Let's go and rest up.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
You're not a merchant, are you?
Have we met, sir?
No. Wait. Can I change my vocation skills here?
Can I interest you in a room, sir?
Damn it.
Glad to be of service, sir.
I've levered up the vocation, so my brain is like, oh, I wonder. Unless that's something I can do in here? No. What's with the table then? Oh, it's just telling me I can sit there. Okay, right, yep. Where's Ulrika? Where's she hiding off to? She's their chieftain now, so wouldn't she be somewhere around? Ulrika! Where are you? I'll tell you what, let's go to that campfire. We'll go camp, get some buffs.
way. Slow your feet.
No.
You run too fast for the likes of me.
Chat up, Ume. You're faster than me.
Though we are less fleet of foot.
She's literally faster than me. That's because she's lighter than me. It's... Oh, I don't have anything good. Ah, shit. Better than nothing.
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight. For all I've stuffed myself.
Right then. Any wandering merchant? Don't look like it. Yeah, Kit, I think it might just be you today. Wandering merchant, yes please.
Buy a little something, won't you?
What have you got? What have you got? I can't wield that, no! No, I was really hoping this used it! All to yourself, now there's other people viewing as well. You're not alone. Just not everyone likes to be in the chat, which is fair. Gauntleted petticoat. I really wanted that to be what I could wear. Damn it! Blessed waistcoat. That is better. So I'm gonna get it. Is it just me or do I look like Arya a little bit with this outfit? I look like Arya. Okay, I'm sorry. I seriously look like Arya. Oh, that's almost terrifying. And Arya does wield a spear at least. Well, at one point. A ring that dispels malign powers, reduces accumulation of the wearer's sleep value. No thanks. Wait, did I actually buy that thing? No, I didn't. Whoops. Okay, yes, sell that.
Hope to see you again.
My girl's gonna look weird for a little bit. She's got a little tail hanging. This is why I need better armor.
An investment made for safer travels can hardly be called extravagant.
Oh, looks so weird. I need another merchant to come along. Where's Ulrika? I wanna say hi to Ulrika. Were there rock monsters indeed? Shit, I'll be honest, I actually don't remember. I don't think there was. I think in the Guild Wars 1, I'm doing it again. In the original, I think it was more high focused on like Chimeras, Cyclopses. I don't think there was even ogres. There might have been ogres. Chimeras, Cyclopses, ogres. You had the goblins, fact. Saurians, yes. You definitely had dragons. I don't think there was rock monsters. I think. I don't remember. Did I not? I thought I made this one.
Huh. Over here, if you please.
Evidently, I did not. Right, lead on, Yen. We got Patal to get to. Eventually. And hopefully some better armor, because I've got tails. It's, oh god.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
I'm genuinely trying to remember every single monster that was actually in DD1 now.
It's a glad thing we rested when we did.
We must not let down our guard.
Oh yeah, I'm coming to you. Don't you worry, girl.
Attention, wrestling master.
Now.
Grow overconfidence. Our foe is not yet routed.
Cover down in success.
Take. No. Don't you dare. Ooh, scars nearly maxed.
Pat on the back.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better.
I'm trying to high five Ume, but it's not working. But was this not where we fought the dragon? Yeah, it was where we fought the dragon. Okay. Right, lead on, Yen. I'm not gonna lie, at this rate, this is generally a copy of DD1, just graphical upgrade. Obviously, there's a lot of things that are different.
Follow me, if you will.
Like, the story is most definitely not the same. But there is a lot of similarities. You can compare a lot of it. Oh, hello. I wonder. Okay, that worked on him at least. Oh, I'm missing. Come here.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
I need to stop doing this. Oh, shit! Shit! Right, see if I can do it again. Oh, that skill does... It's nice, I will admit. It is nice. Keep your hand out of the way.
From beyond the rift. Now I can report a successful hunt.
Splendid.
Here you are, Master. I hope.
Did they really want this
I
to be generally a copy of the original game? Because if that's the case, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. Part of me brain is like, why didn't they just try and continue on the story? But then again, I have to admit, the way that the original game has ended off pretty much seals the deal. So I guess they couldn't in the end.
That was incredible. Never have I encountered such a strategy.
It is not what I expected.
Yen, you're meant to be leading her. Don't worry, we've got your back. Again! Get out of it, you goblins. Hello.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
Don't even try it.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Oh. I am heavily focusing when I'm fighting again.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Oh yeah, DD2 is definitely far more bigger. Oh, we even fight the spiders. Oh, found an ogre. I wonder if this will reach. No, it won't. Yeah, no. Okay, I need to be closer for that to be effective.
Bear in mind that truth will seek out women with a wavering persistence.
Such single-mindedness makes our enemy.
Okay, even then it wasn't any good. How close do I have to be for that? Come here, you little buggers. Yeah, can you guys focus the... Harpy? Ow, that's why. Miss me. Am I missing, like, the second it leashes? Come on. Die. Die. That's it. And again. And again.
You must spare no effort against this bow, unless
you don't get rid of me that easy, mate. I don't know that skill. That skill is very... It was effective against the Cyclops. I guess it's because it's a bigger target. But even up close with this one, it did bugger all, so I definitely missed something. I got a blessed waist cloth. Are you kidding me? I just bought one. The game is taking the piss. I just bought one. It couldn't have given me a chess piece or something, could it? No, of course not. Oh god, don't shoot anything in here. What is that? Who wants a cutlass? Not me, that's for sure. Okay, right.
Ooh. If we seek further knowledge of the God's way, we ought to make for Batal.
That's why I'm telling you to lead on, girl.
Allow me to show you the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
I hear it. Hear it, where'd it go?
We might not let down our guard.
Bye bye, little goblin. It's the fact that I'm going a long distance and my brain is like, oh, can I be bothered to carry it? To be honest, actually, you do have a
materials
point.
Here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Ay, 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 that scared the crap out of me. That goblin actually scared me this time. Yeah, part of my brain is like, do I want to bother taking this cutlass? Well then, I kind of just remember when you said something about some armor costing over 48 grand. It's like, we have 100 grand so far. But I imagine next time I've got to buy some armor, it's going to cost a fortune, so. I will take it reluctantly. Yennefer! Thank you.
Follow me, if you would.
I like it. My FPS is nice here. I heard. I do not see. Okay, that is a really nice view. It's a nice view, okay? Please don't do that. Oh, sorry. Yen,
following
I'm going the wrong way. Yep.
Take care not to lose sight of me.
Yeah, no, let's go. No, I saw you in the bushes this time. High five, Yen. High five. I've been that way. Ooh, hold up. Bridge of Faraday the Second. something.
Would you mind coming over here?
Oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to grab the... Never mind. Will this make them explode? No. Jesus, Ume! Right next to a bloody exploding barrel. Please be careful. That's how you do it. Didn't get anything from it, though.
To be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
What do you mean? Oh, secret home. Yes, please. Scar, do not fall in.
Now here's a surprise.
Our collection grows.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Yennefer! There we go. How are we doing on health? So they all look okay. So otherwise I was going to stay at the camp, but the camp looks fine.
Frey, follow me.
Is that a merchant up there? Don't look like it. Cool, blimey, that's potions. What we got? Hang on, I've got to sort some stuff. The birds drop gems? I'll have to keep in mind on that one. Then again, when it comes to the birds, I generally just put them out of my mind. Okay, I got soothing brew. Use it to cure silence. Oh, okay. Oh, for the love of God, it's a dragon again. Right. Round three. It's round three.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way?
I'm just gonna sneak up on its ass. It's fine. Hi, dragon. Oh, no, you saw me. Oh, shit. Hi, yeah, that's my name. I need to not do this. I've done this a million times. I'm just gonna... Don't mind me as I fall to my death! Oh, I just saved myself. Oh god, okay, don't... I need to not climb. I'm banned from climbing. Yikes. Get up! Ooh, Yennefer, I felt that. I felt that. Let me get her up. Help me get her up. Help me get her up!
I'm safe. Thank you.
You're welcome. Someone please hit at that bloody weak point of its under its belly. Where am I holding on to? Whack it! What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah! You chose the poor time, Oxcart. That dragon's gone now, isn't it? Oh, he's still there, okay. Oh no! Scar! No! Scar, I've got you. Oh no, I gotta kill Scar! I'm sorry! Hold on, Scar, I'm getting you back up. Oh, jeez. Remind me to keep an eye on Scar.
Ow!
Give me that bloody chest of yours. Oh, lightning, lightning, lightning! Unconscious. Well, I got a thingy for unconscious. Drenched, tarred, torched, sleep, blighted. Oh, Christ. Silence. I could use that. Oh, that restores. Sod it. I think the dragon's going to eat himself. Oh god, I missed. You missed me. I think we've already angered it. Oh, if I'm not careful, I'm going to end up on fire again. Oh, that wasn't right. Oh crap! He stepped on me. He damn well stepped on me. Owie! I'm just gonna go this way. Girl, will you please get up? Oh, crap. Missed me. No, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. We're banned from jumping. Oh no, it does. Come here, you. Yee! Oh, will you please not Scar? Put him. Sorry, Scar. Yeah, oh, she done it again. Sorry, Scar. I've got you. Don't worry. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ouch! I got a small... yeah. Aye, this is painful. Yeah, you're not putting me on fire, mate. Not happening. Oh crap, oh crap. Crap! Crap! Saw it coming, I saw it coming. Where's me elves? Oh, I've got to waste my stamina stuff now. Oh well. It's fine. This guy's got a... will you please get out from underneath itself? Oh, if he flies, I'm dead. I'm watching my stamina because this is going to be disastrous. I'm spinning in my chair. I know I'm only doing a little damage here. Oh, his weak point's gone. Get the heck down, will you? Please. I don't want to die. Please don't fly. Please don't fly off. Please. Oh, it's my weak point back. Don't mind if I do. Oh, please just drop to the ground now. Please. My priority right now is not to fall off this damn dragon. Even though I do very little damage to it. Please don't fly off. Please. Got it. Good. Now get off. Oh, for the love of God, he stepped on me again. Will you please stop stepping on me? It's very rude. Oh Christ, that tail hurts. Let me get away from that tail before that tail does me some damage. Oh, I can actually hear its heart beating. That is a really nice effect. I will give them that. Oh, this is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good!
Bastard.
Oh! What was that? He just spewed lava.
We're done for.
We're not. Calm down. Oh shit, I am if I stay by that bloody tail. Get up, girl. We're banned from that tail. Oi! Get back down here. Stamina, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh crap, will you please get up? Scar, have you got any health potions by any chance? I feel like I should move that over to me. I can see that being disastrous. What's he got? He's got defense and magic, boost strength and magic. Give me one of them, please. And maybe one of them. Okay, so he's got those. Okay, he's fine. Why doesn't he use them then? Where did I put that potion? Right, so Savage Extract. Give me that. And give me that. Wakey wakey. Oh crap. Did I just die again? Nope, I saved myself at the last second. No, of course I'm not the bloody vessel. Oh crap, 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 crap. I am on fire. I am very much on fire. I feel like using that. Am I definitely on fire? Yeah. I've got one of them. Blighted, sleep. Silence, caught, fire, and torched. Yes, please. Doubt, sir. Get rid of that. Oh crap, he's gonna do that thing again. Run for it! Still bloody got me. All Scholar is very down. Come here, Scar. Ah! I'm trying to get Scar out of the way. Bit busy. Oh, yes, please.
Ow.
Oh, he sapped me stamina. That's what that does. That's actually kind of cool. Yeah, you just missed me. Don't stay at his feet. No, it wasn't. Head. Christ, my health. Do tell me I have another one of those potions. I don't have one. Another one, do I? I've got three other wake stones anyway, so it's fine. But still. Take this. Oh, that did nothing. Never mind. Never mind. Come on, you are going to die. He saved me stamina, will you stop it? Alright, I'm clinging on. I'm going for the head, going for the head. It still bloody hit me! Scar, mate, you've got potions. Bloody use them. I kind of want to partially die, just so that I can get my health back properly. Well, you might mind killing me so I can use a wake thingy. Oh god, he's gonna do that thing again. Miss me. Thanks, Jim. What are you doing? Oh, thanks. It's a bit late for that. That's practically not effective at all. Oh no, he's gonna do the thing with Vilmae. Nope, you leave Vilmae alone. Right, your head. Guess what? I'm going full power on this one. Is it bloody nothing? Oh crap, here we go again. Oh, for the love of. Missed me! This time. It is nearly dead though. Trying to. Hi.
Welcome.
Got it. Yes, please use the bloody wake stone. Ow. Oh, for the love of Yen! No, I need you alive, girl. Oh, and scars down. Whoops!
Arisen, we find ourselves at a disadvantage.
It's fine. It's perfectly fine. Oh, crap! Oh, you got. There goes my stamina. Trying to get its bloody heart. Oh no, it's doing that again. Climb, 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 climb. Just gonna keep going. Oh no, I'm dead again. Nearly dead. Nearly dead. It's fine. We're doing okay. We can do this. This dragon is dead. Oh shit. I don't have any other fire ones, do I? Cure the tardy debilitation. I do! Never mind. I thought I didn't. Thanks, Jim. I got your scar. He's gonna step on me.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I can not.
Oh god, no, don't do that. I'm very much aware of it. That's nearly most of my stamina stuff. Oh god, no, just run. Jesus Christ! I've lost it. Jesus Christ, stamina, come on. Wakey wakey.
Quite the temper.
Ah! Guys, please just hit it, it's nearly dead. I've got fearing. I've got a theory that this dragon is going to fly off very soon. Please die. Just please die. Hold on, girl. Oh, for the love of... Trying to climb and it's not working. I don't have anything that's just stamina, do I?
No.
Poo. Okay, right, we're wasting. Fine. Whisker. Oh, shut up, that was right by his head. Sorry, Scar, I'm focusing the dragon. Die! Hi, Scar, are you okay? Oh. Holy Jesus, dude, if I don't why I will. I don't want to fight another one.
Materials, eh?
That hurt.
I shan't deny. They have their uses.
That hurt. I don't want to fight another one. Tell me I don't have to fight another one. Grigori doesn't count. He's the main one. I will happily fight him. Jeez. Yeah, after spending all those items, yeah, I definitely want that kill.
Master, I'm not sure how much longer I can keep going without rest.
Don't worry, the moment we find a camp...
We don't encounter any foes.
Wait. Oh, I can't believe that. That was... Blah, knackered now. Absolutely knackered. We are going to go rest at that camp. how many wake stones did I use? I used two, didn't I, in the end?
Assuming there are no monsters about.
Don't look like there is.
I'm in no need of a...
Scar, you can shut up. You are resting. And then I'm going to check your eyes because I swear you've probably been corrupted like 3 times. Granted, I did kill you, so... I used 2. Yeah, I thought I did.
Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy... and not your stomach.
Agreed.
I'm just checking.
We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover ere we continue on our journey.
That Scar seems fine. Yen is fine. We're fine. Okay. Yay. Morning. What's the worst thing that's going to happen if I stay at night is we're going to end up facing the bloody Delahan, and I don't want to fight that after fighting a dragon.
Our adventure continues.
Come. We've much to be
getting
on.
You missed it.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Whew. I generally feel exhausted after that. Christ. Right, there's a chest over here. Let me get this. How long are we going for? 2 hours, okay. I'm probably going for about another 30 minutes. Hopefully get to Batal and then we'll stop.
Location when we need them most.
Okay, Batal. Yennefer, please lead on. If I end up fighting another dragon, it's not happening. I'm running past it. I didn't even get any armor out of that. I'm sure that dragon's eaten plenty of things. People, specifically with armor that it can't digest, so it ends up having to spew it when I kill it. But oh well, it didn't happen.
You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen.
Right, I now want a really peaceful walk slash run to Batal, please. Hopefully with getting me a new chess piece.
Frey, follow me.
My talents lie
no,
in combining
I don't
materials.
Want another pawn. I'm fine. Thanks.
This way, Master.
I have to admit, it's a bit annoying when those pawns are constantly going up to you. Oh, great. Here we go.
I would have preferred.
Oh, crap. The description distracted me. Thank you for the sub. It is much appreciated. Oh, crap. Where am I going? Did we get them all? generally that sub just completely distracted me. I was like, okay, gotta go fight the goblins. Then a sub tier pops up, and I'm like, what?
For some great treasure. Oh, now I feel a fool.
I will say, you most certainly timed that very well. where am I going? Yen?
If we seek further knowledge of the God's way, we ought to make for the Tal.
Yeah, that's why I'm kind of asking you which way to go.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Oh, no, 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 don't lead the way. There is a thingy over there and I want it. I just have zero idea how to get up there. Ah, shit. No! How do I get up there?
The on path leads not to our destination.
I know, that's why.
If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
There will be other opportunities to leave.
Can I just
now,
climb or.
Follow.
Come on, girl. You can grab that. There you go. Good girl. There we go. Don't be a dragon. Don't be a dragon. Don't be a dragon. That sounds like a griffin. Where is it? I'm scared. Hang on. I'm saving. I didn't save after I killed that dragon. Oh, crap. Oh, crappy. What is that? That is a griffin, right? What the heck are you? Harpy offspring? I found the harpy's things. I don't know what these things are. Did they mate with a lion or something? Oh, they. Wrong button. Miss me. That's it. Stay down. Stay down. Ow. Ow. Take that. Oh, I missed. There we go. That's how we do it. What were those? Twisted pinions. They look like they're a harpy mated with a bloody lion.
I thought it might come in useful.
Scar, have you been busy? Ay, 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 that was horrible. Oh, look, we gained another wavestone. Anything else up here?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master.
Ring of Amplification. Ume is heavy. Why are you heavy, girl? Oh, I could do with a stretch, actually. Hold on, hold on. I will stretch, I promise. Jesus, girl, what did you pick up? You picked up everything. Bloody hell. It's fine. Dump some of it on Yennefer. Oh, not that button. I will stretch in a second, promise. Hold on. I want that bloody... I can't equip that skill. Never mind. Probably because it sounds... if you read it wrongly, I can do words. Like, sometimes if you read stretch and it's stretched out word like that, it will look like screech. Oh, stretch. I probably sound weird standing up here. The mic probably won't pick it up properly. I don't know.
Yeah, okay.
I don't stretch enough. I have to admit, I really don't. I should really get one of those tables where you can sort of like adjust it so you can have it for when you're standing up and for when you're not standing up. Don't know, it just sounds like a handy kind of table to have, that's all. Okay, right. Ume is superiorly heavy. Yen, please take some things off of her, please. Oh, give that to me, please. And give that a scar.
At least you put what I find to good use.
All right. Moving on. Oh, shit. I need to get over there. Without dying, preferably. Now they're gonna take 6 years to actually climb down. Don't fall down. Just
I'll wager I could make that shot.
I look forward.
You apparently
to
did.
Your
bloody hell! Nice shot. Don't know what she shot at, but nice shot. It's a goat. She shot at the goat. Are you. She shot at the goat and somehow skinned the goat. It looks like. Ugh. Disgusting. I am going to rabbis. Yen? Yeah. This is such a long journey. Bloody hell. Oh, here we go. Fine, I'm on top of it now. Ooh, crap! Give me back some stamina. Ooh, crap! What kind of guard is that? That ain't a guard. Is that an arisen? Not an arisen. You know what I mean. A pawn. Oh, get lost, there's a bloody griffin.
I'll turn you into a hidden
position. Oh, I got his head. Got it. Tell me that griffin went bye-bye. It did from the looks of it. Ay, ay, ay. You are a pawn, correct?
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items.
Yeah, you
I'll
are.
Have a gold for you at-
nice armor. Oi, 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 okay.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
Yes, we can. Excuse me while I adjust the mic. There we go. Must have knocked it when I got up to stretch. Okay, so I'm guessing this way.
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we?
'Tis well to have comrades one can trust.
Uh-oh.
You have my protection.
Great. Scragger beasts. Give me all the Scragger beasts. Sky, I'm trying to high five you, mate, but the game doesn't let me. I'm sorry. Are you? You are another pawn. I don't want a pawn. I want a merchant, would be nice.
My aim is true.
That sounded like something very big up there. Okay. So long as it's not another dragon. That's a harpy. Hello, you. Do we get them? That was bloody quick. Okay. Hmm. How to get over there? That way, I gather. Well, not go that way.
Over here, if you please.
I just want to get to Patal. I didn't say you didn't get back up. Hello, what's down here? Don't mind if I do.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
The pawns love pointing out the obvious, don't they?
While traveling beyond the rift, I uncovered a treasure chest hidden in this very locale. Shall we seek it out?
Sure, go for it. I meant for Ume, not Yennefer, but okay.
There, Master! Dorian!
Not for long. See? Told you it wouldn't be for long. Can't see. I see that though. Gradually getting better.
That was superb, Arisen.
Give me all of that, I will take it all gladly.
Would you mind coming over here?
Yeah, I'm sort of coming over here. Well, I'm ahead of you, but still.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Not my scar, thanks. Am I technically a murderer now? By all sense and purposes, at this point, I should be a murderer. Oh no, they're just... what? bandits and such.
You're staring. Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
What did you find? The 2 grand? That's great, thanks. Ah!
Follow me, if you will.
Scar, how you doing, hun? You look fine. You don't have red eyes. That is good. Anything here? No. Okay, moving on. When I remember my way out of this place.
You need me at the Vanguard?
No, I need Yennefer. You don't go. I'm following. Splendid. Just endlessly pressing go button at this point.
Frey, follow me.
I'm following. I'm also looking around to see if there's any, like, hidden spots. Well, hello. What is this place? Is this Batal? This ain't Batal, is it?
It is a bit far. Perhaps we might employ the services of an ox cart.
What's this place? Rest town. Ooh. Merchant! Merchant!
Have you come from the ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of fell beasts, and so little are survivors anticipated that you'll find not even a checkpoint here. In times past, 'twas safe
enough at night. Two merchants, I see two merchants.
When the monsters sleep, but no longer.
Are you around here, Kit? Oh! I see.
Since a few days past, skeletons and phantoms have made this their nightly battleground. 'Tis nigh impassable now. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. I'd heard the spirits had calmed somewhat since 'twas erected. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing the ancient battleground, would you consider passing by the cenotaph? And making sure aught's aright with it.
I can certainly give it a shot.
Could it be aught's if I cannot dissuade you from
Oh.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone lying about, would you? One befitting the name the Jadeite Orb.
Probably not.
It was stolen from me while I was delivering it, and if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. 'Tis no exaggeration. He's had people killed afore, more than a few at that.
Shall I go and kill him?
To be quite truthful, I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite Orb and quit this place for good. Working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. That jewel was my last hope. Now it's gone.
I've literally only just arrived and everyone's like, can you help?
Unless you were to find it for me, would you, sir? Oh, pray do a poor man a kindness.
The Jadeite Orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone who has experience in banditry? Might we consider boarding an ox cart? Oh, I don't know about you, but my legs are stiff as boards.
A most agreeable suggestion. Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter.
The Arisen is trying to find a merchant. Hang on. Celeste Miffy. Hi!
Well, hello there, sir. What can I do you for? Not that I really need to ask. Aye, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day.
Second, I'm taking a drink. Of all the noises that I can make, right, somehow my mic actually picks up the bottle and not some of the other noises that I make. Weird. Okay, what do you have for me? Oh, that's enchanted. Ooh. They don't have anything for me. Rude. Oh, crap. I can have a leather eye patch. I can have the door. Oh, look at that. Sorry, the mask be gone. It's gone. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, so does that. Actually, that's worse than what I've got. Oh. I kind of want to go with that, though. I know it's worse, but... it's really worse. Look at the debilitation resistances. What leg pants have I got? Can I get? Raptor claws. I can have stylish boots. Scarlet over the knee. What was that? Or I can have that. Not great. Capes is there. Glorious cape. Could have the pioneers. That's actually kind of a cool cape. I feel like that's something for Scar. Yeah, no, that's going on Scar. What can I get you, Scar? Can I get you anything? Other than putting you in knickers that are apparently better, I can't put Scar in knickers. Don't make me. Don't make me put Scar in knickers. Oh, good God. No, no. Scarred for life. No. Don't. No, no. No, 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 no. Just no. Jesus. I'm scarred for life now. I don't ever want to see that again. Oh. Yep. Okay, back to me. No, oh, I don't know what I want. I did say I want to look like a knight. Eh. Yeah, okay. It's gonna look a bit weird for a bit. Scar, what about you? Melodorian one, or you can have... Okay, so you can have one of the two. Oh no. Me and fashion sense is playing havoc. My brain is like, it looks so horrible. But he does need the defense. I have to give it to that. I ain't got enough for it anyway. No, I do. Press the wrong button. That's why. Scar, would you like a helmet? Or shall I give him an eye patch? Ooh. Jeez, I could give him a... Right then, okay. Hang on. Scar's having that. Oh. Strike strength, knockdown power. Yes. Here goes all of my gold. Here goes all of the gold. Christ. Right, okay. So it's Dominion Armor for me, Dawn Hood for me, Intrepid Scale Coat. Okay.
Do come again?
Let's have a look.
It is most exhilarating to hand over such a sum.
Greetings. You are the Arisen, are you not? Tell Iz you travel quite a bit.
Tell Iz, somehow every single person knows who I am.
Tell me, in your comings and goings, did you happen to encounter a man by the name of Ofulv?
No idea, I can't remember.
He seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. My fellow merchants are scouring the city for him as we speak, but have had no luck as yet. And if I may be candid, our primary concern is not the merchant, but rather the orb. 'Tis an item of precious importance to myself and my partners, you see. I must see it.
Jesus Christ! I hate you! Generally scared the crap out of me. I was like, what, chickens? Yeah, too loud. I'll have to make sure to turn the volume down on that one. Bloody hell. Thanks for that. Very much appreciated. Scared the living shit out of me. My heart is now broken. Ay, 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 ay. I could breathe again now.
And in my hour of need, who should wander by but the good Arisen? What say you, sir? Would you be so kind as to seek out the Jadeite Orb on my behalf? You will be rewarded handsomely for your service. Of that, I can assure you.
It seems this Jadeite
What did he want me to do?
High demand. Two people have asked us to find it now, but only one of them can have it.
Yeah, I'm giving it to the guy
who
wants to sell it.
Yours, Arisen. I trust in your judgment.
Great. Right, hold on. Oh, so I can't have both. Okay. But I can have the mask on at the same time? Even though it don't show? Okay. Scar, do you want... No, you can't wield that. Never mind. I've still got those pants. Hang on, I just want to swap the pants out because I can't stand them.
Demand for weapons, particularly near the board.
I don't want to get rid of that either. Not yet. That, yes. Boosts amount of amount recovered when using curatives. That... I mean, I'm constantly creating curatives, so I... Ume, why are you over... Why are you heavy again? So why do you have a bunch of rotten stuff again? It's probably because of that pack. Okay, Scar has a bloody meat cleaver on. Oh, I don't... I'm sad to get rid of this because it don't... It's not... It don't look as cool now. Right. Yep, sell that. Sell that. Is he still heavy? Jesus. Thanks. My brain is partially regretting and making no sounds even available at this point. Ay, 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 ay. I was just checking something. Okay. Bloody hell. Okay, now he's not... Okay. He never did touch those po... Touch them in the end, did he? He only ever touches the draughts, I think. Oh, that's... I might have to look into that. Alright. Me. Keeping that.
Where quarrels occur.
Yeah, I want pants. Though I'm perfectly fine. With them if necessary? Eh. I'll try not to make it too heavy, that's what I'm thinking.
Or every other day.
I'm just gonna leave
Always
it for now.
A pleasure.
Just leave it for now.
Follow me if you would.
It looks so strange, but I'm just gonna leave it because we might find something, that's all. What's this icon? Peekaboo? Another merchant, or is that the guy I spoke to?
So
oh yeah, it's him. How do I get in there? I just walked past it. Yeah, I see. There's the stairs. Never mind.
Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
Oh, you drink again. Give secret tokens. We got a ring of triumph. What's that? Slightly boost maximum health, maximum stamina, and the maximum amount of weight that you can... yes, please. Yes. Yes, please. What can I equip? Theft Hond? Oh, right, that's a stamina thingy. That is getting very bloody tempting. I'm debating because the magic pew pew. Yeah, the magic pew pew, I like it, but it's very fiddly. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Make sure to visit every store. One of them stands out. Okay. Swift charge. Consumes health and stamina to instantly charge forbidden bolt to maximum. Why would I do that? Sorry, I just slightly burped. That was a burp, not a toot. Scar, what can I give you, my friend? You can have dominance. Augments your knockdown power. Lovely. Yes, please. Revivify? Gives the user a second. Oh, yes, that one. Alright, Mounted Breaker. Do I upgrade that? Hold the assigned button to charge, then release to activate. Yes, please. And then Tidal Wrath. I don't even have that on me. Was that any good? Okay. We are... more or less set up for now. I've got to keep the pew pew skill for now. Which ones? Oh, that's. Taking a slight stagger knockdown foes. The wearer attacks are more likely to stagger and knock down their foes. Okay. Yeah, I think we're good so far.
Where's?
How are we doing on time? Right, let's have a look at some of the stores.
Over here, if you please.
I'm a little bit busy, Yennefer. There's stores to investigate. Is this one of them? No. It's an inn. Oh, hi.
Greetings, sir, and welcome to the Sword and Staff. We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale runs dry.
Perfectly fine.
The Sword and Staff is open for business.
If anyone is judging my fashion sense, rude. Because I know it's terrible.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
The Arisen decide.
Welcome, sir. Contrary to the name, this
scrap
little
store
shop of mine deals in naught but the finest treasures. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself.
Use special finds. Oh! Provisioner's note, a note penned by Sir Geoffrey. It contains a list of additional profit. Okay. I can make forgeries. Request a forgery? So I guess that's where I can duplicate stuff then. I can have a Beastern mask. Hello, Jedi Orb. Well. Can I duplicate that? Can I make two and give it to both? Oh, that is very bloody tempting. I'm doing that. Thoughts on the transference of souls. The second pair of grimoires brimming with ancient magic when reunited with its twin, it grants access to a forgotten spell. Eh? Oh, crap, I didn't buy it. Wait, can I just buy two? No, it's just one. Okay, purchase.
Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well.
Yeah, can you... Where is it? There it is. Fabrication costs 2 grand. Easy! Thank you, Kit.
Patience is all I ask. Hope to see you again.
The scrap store. You can have forgeries made at scrap store. Simply bring along the item you wish to have the duplicate of, pay the fee, and wait a few days for the merchant to complete your order. The forgery will be identical to the genuine article in appearance, but will not necessarily share its function. From time to time, the scrap store may have a selection of special finds available for purchase. If there is an item you have lost or discarded that you long to recover, don't lose heart, for there is a chance that it may have found its way here onto the scrap store shelves. Oh, you could forge the gold key.
I thought it might come in useful.
Oh, well, that would be handy. That would have been so handy. I should have kept that. Damn, that would have been so handy. I mean, it depends if I have to go back into the thing or not. Right, so I can give this to both of them then. So let's give it to this guy first.
There you are. Bray, tell me, have you found the Jadeite orb?
Right, he's getting the genuine article. Oh, wait, no. I've got to wait for it.
Fine. If Master Everard
finds out what... I'm sorry. I've got to wait. How long did it say I have to wait?
I follow my whims.
I'm unsure how best to proceed.
A full day to wait? Okay, that's fine. What else is here in this place?
Oi, you there! You've just arrived in town, haven't you?
Yes, I did.
I don't mean to pry, only it's my grandson, a boy by the name of Rog. He's gone missing. Pray tell, have you seen the lad?
No, I haven't.
Morris, I've just found out Roger's been abducted by beasts.
What?
What? No! How can that be?
I've just heard news. Rog was seen being dragged off by wolves.
Oh, great.
Oh, my poor boy. We must go rescue him at once.
Morris, think what you're saying, friend. We can't go charging off after the lad. We are no match for such creatures.
Do you truly expect me to do naught but twiddle my thumbs when my only grandson's been taken from me? The soldiers won't do aught for him, will they now? Consarn it all. He's right. But what else am I to do? If I do not hasten to the poor lad's aid, who will?
It's a timed quest, yeah. I can say nothing. Pledge the assistant. Let's go say hi to the wolves.
That, sir? You will save my grandson.
I will try.
If you return him to me, I will be forever in your debt, stranger.
Let us speak with everyone we can think.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the Jadeite orb?
Not yet. Well. Bugger off. I'm busy. Okay, right. I've got to speak to who, what, when, where, why? Hello?
Have you heard the rumors? The residents, there was no warning, no apparent cause. Of course, such rumors are best taken with a grain of salt. Some peddler might have made...
I have not got long before this kid ends up dead because you guys don't talk to me. Talk to me!
Hi, I met Roger by the cenotaph on the eastern side of town. He had what looked like a bundle of grass with him, only he was carrying it as though twere of the greatest import. When I asked what he was doing with it, he would say no more than twas a secret. So I told him
7 days. Jeez.
And we parted ways. Yet no sooner had I turned my back than I heard him scream. I charged to his aid, but a wolf was already scarpering with him and its jewels. Poor lad. His cries haunt me even now. Pray help him if you can, sir. He deserves a better fate than this.
Question Timothy. Yep.
The flowers that bloom around here, from what I can glean, the petals absorb the sun's light by day and release it after dark.
Okay, they're glow-in-the-dark petals.
Isn't that unusual? Nature works in mysterious ways.
Okay. Strange, but okay.
Could it be aught befallen if I cannot dissuade you from pressing onward?
Yep. What about this guy?
Shame there aren't as many folks spinning tall tales in the tavern of late. I rather enjoyed hearing the one about the Gigantus.
The what?
It's said to descend in times of conflict, scattering friend and foe alike, and leaving only death and ruin in its wake.
Please tell me that's a giant, massive stone guy that eventually should pop up in the game. I would love to actually fight that thing at some point.
Poor Rog. He truly is a lovely boy. He's always helping Morris in his shop, and he's delivered me my remedies many a time. Once, he even picked some flowers on his way out and put them up for me, all pretty-like. I still recall his smile when he told me about the beautiful flower bed he tends to on the outskirts of town. Oh, Rog, will I e'er see your smile again? I suppose I can only hope.
The flowers
doesn't sound good.
Bloom around here glow come night. From what I can glean, the petals absorb the sun's light by day and release it after dark. Isn't that unusual?
Yeah, I didn't even tap to say hi to you. Okay.
Would you mind coming over here?
Over where? Oh, Yennefer's gonna lead me. Great. No, I don't want to sit. Get up. We're busy. Right, I am following the right quest, right? Yes. Let's go.
We could obtain some rare materials here, if it pleases you, Master.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
How far away is this? Okay, it's not super far. Right. We'll do this and then we'll
Can't
stop the stream.
I could make that shot.
I look forward to seeing your marksmanship.
Yeah, I don't like to leave, even if it's just a time quest. And I know you said that it's got like 7 days for it to last. But part of my brain is like, nope, gotta do it now. Has to be now. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this armor is kinda cool. I just need to find some pants for it now.
Pray, follow me.
I'm not turning my lantern on, it's pointless. Did I really go past this beetle? Gimme.
This is quite the rare find.
Lead on, Yen. So is there actually glowing petals in this game? Because if they are, I am instantly going to start calling them the night blooms.
There's no need to go the long way round.
when a shorter route is readily available. Follow me, master.
I'm so gonna call him that. If only they jingle like the blooms in Skyrim. Where's the wolves? Where's the kid? Oh, I'm saving. I just saw the crypts in the distance and my brain is like, something's gonna jump out at you.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Oh, wow. Okay, now these heavily beat the blooms. Wow. Gimme. I want them all. They're pretty.
Oxen are to be found here, of all places.
Tis best to leave harmless creatures be.
That's what I do. At least I try to. It's usually the archers that like to kill the others. They're too pretty, okay? Don't judge me. They're too pretty. Okay.
Sunset draws near.
We shall have to rely on our other senses as the darkness robs us of our sight.
Great. Yen, where the heck am I going?
It was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Was it? You just picked up ripened grapes, that's all. Okay. Where's the wolves? What tells me follow the flowers?
Eyes up!
Keep trying. I've got to figure out where to go next. My guess is follow the flowers. Oh crap, I'm heavy again. Scar's heavy. Again. Ume's heavy. She can't be heavy. I'm not allowed to let her be heavy. Yennefer's heavy. Scar, take that. You guys take that off her. Peekaboo! I'm looking for a child.
Be wary.
I picked up a cape. That actually looks kind of cool.
Narrow spaces limit our paths of retreat.
Okay, no, the cape does not look cool.
Let us proceed with you.
Moving on.
You're like to grow overburdened.
Christ, I only picked up a few things. Hang on, let me combine some stuff. Cure the blighted? Yeah, sure, why not? Unconscious, just give me one. Oh, they only make, oh, okay, that I might need to get rid of them then. Sure. Used to cure the tarred debilitation. Or the drenched. Have I got the tarred one? Yes, I do. Okay. Right, okay. Scott, I have potions for you. Hang on. Bear with me. Oh crap, I gave Yennefer too much. Yen, you can. Just discard those.
You keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Yes, there's a reason for it, you know. Whoops, did I just kill a guy? They are now. Oh, this might be the undead. Scars asleep. Get him up. Oh Christ, there's okay, yep. Peekaboo, I'm after a child. I've gone round in circles.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Okay.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
You cut quite the hunter's figure.
Damn, I was hoping following the flowers would work. Ooh. Oh well, this way leads to a chest anyway. Give me that. I honestly can't see where I'm going. I'm just going. I was hoping to get this quest done kind of quickly. Oh great, Saurians.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Thanks for telling me that, Yennefer. It's nice to know that. Ow! Too sure how to handle these guys sometimes. Just gotta like time it just right. Finding where to go is a pain in the butt. Oh great. Okay. Okay, without telling me if I'm going the right way. Oh, your thing's out of thingy. Actually, rephrase that. Without spoilers, am I going the right way? Or am I wasting time going this way? Come on, lantern. There we go.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Damn
I will
it.
Be with you in but a moment.
Let's see. The map. I am here. Am I going the correct way? Or am I wasting time? Oh Oh, crap. Okay. I'm going the wrong way. Thank you. Oh, crap. I forgot. Okay. Right. Was it this way out? Hang on. There's a chest. Let me get the chest first.
Together we are indomitable.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Here we go again.
Oh, crap. Okay. Right side of town. Okay. Thank you. Much appreciated.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Right, it's the right side of town. Okay. Does the quest actually suggest anything about it? What did these guys say? Tends to the flower bed on the outskirts of town. You learn that the glowing flowers bloom at night in the area. It seems Raj was by the cenotaph at the eastern side of town. Oh, yeah, yeah. When he was set upon by rules. Okay. Where is the bloody cenotaph? Materials, Rift, Stone of Fellowship. Half tempted just to follow the flowers again.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I don't. Well, there's a ghost.
You have my protection.
Jeez, Scar. I thought they said Minecraft Roborant then.
Resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Peekaboo! Don't mind me, just coming to say hi.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
You'd think they'd drag the boy off into a bloody cave like this.
The sky is radiant this night.
Is it?
I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
'Tis as you say.
I can't see a bloody thing. Ooh. Yes, please. I'll take that. Sure, fish, aged fish. I don't want to pick up any fish. It's a cave, okay.
Take care by the river's edge.
'Twould be unwise to let our equipment get drenched.
What did that chest just give me? I didn't look. Did that way. Don't mind if I do.
Now, what might that be?
Did I not come this way? Ugh. Stay down. Oh, lovely. Get off of me! Ew!
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Yeah, it's really creepy with the undead. Especially when they're talking, it's like, oh, please stop talking, you're meant to be dead! Who can I dump that on?
Over here, if you please.
What do you mean, over here? What, do you know where you're going? For once? Ooh. Yennefer apparently knows where she's going, so.
I'll turn you into a pincushion.
I think you succeeded in that, Ume. Yeah, if you send me in a bloody circle, I swear I'm going to slap you.
Go.
Yennefer, lead on. Oh Christ, she's doing it again. There we go, now she's going. Lead on. Oh God, here comes more of them. Anymore? I can't see. There you go. Oh, out of the way, the minecart. That suddenly disappears. Okay. Was that supposed to be a ghost cart thing? Okay, mildly terrified. That was a ghost. Okay, I kind of like that. I kind of like that they add in a ghost cart as a. Yeah, that was kind of cool. I approve of that. Okay, we good? Oh, Yennefer. Yen, where are you going, hon? You told us to go the other way. Where are you?
Would you mind coming over here?
Yes, bloody go. No, now you're not leaving. I'm going to slap her. I'm going to slap her. Yen, please lead on. Oh the god, there's more. Right. I was meant to finish the stream 30 minutes ago.
Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the commander's horns.
Don't worry, Scar. We'll sort it out. And then we'll deal with that person. Quite definitely.
Look, oxen, how tranquil. It is best to leave harmless creatures.
These beams are only too reduced when their stalls are smashed beyond repair.
They're very much smashed, it's fine. They're having fun down there.
I could have done no better. Think nothing of it.
I know that.
Oh, I forget. Hang on. There we go. Is that all of them?
Ooh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
That's what I'm wondering, is like, how the heck would you possibly raise any form of family, even just like one child?
You would gather materials here, Master.
I wouldn't want
Can
to.
Can we really afford to carry more?
This kind of a world, like if you live in this kind of a world, it's like it's a death trap. You can't go out at night because you're guaranteed to say hi to someone.
I understand.
Come on, guys, we're going.
Where are the skeletons?
Don't worry, the skeletons aren't saying hi. We just need to find the bloody child.
On this sky for all its
I see it. Ah!
My neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long.
There we go. Mine.
I shan't allow any further help.
Oh yeah, for definite. Everyone in this world probably has to learn how to wield a sword. What's going on with my girl's jacket?
The cape. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
The cape is broken.
Not what I expected.
There we go. Fixed it. Okay, daylight's coming up. Oh, great. Where is this damn child?
Must you run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
What?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Heck are you? What in the heck is that? At least I can kill it. Ooh! This is new. I've got a feeling he's gonna disappear though. Like, with the day. It's technically already day, so I'd expect him to disappear soon. Like, now, probably. There you go. Now he's gone. Oh, no, he's not. Now he is. What was that?
That was hard one.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Well, that was new. Might come back to fight that again, because that definitely felt possible. Now to find out where this damn child's gone. Ugh. Hold on. If I haven't found the child in the next 20 minutes, I'm gonna have to stop the stream and then I'll try again after. I might actually wiki it, to be frankly honest.
As a matter of fact, oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
You're welcome, Scar.
Oh, pay me no mind. It is one of a servant's many privileges to be entrusted with such articles of value.
Yes. Why? I can't escape them now. No, that's misses. This isn't a time for camping. Oh, you little bugger, get up. Get away back from down here. Well, until it comes down, I can't do anything. I was hoping to get up there. Where'd it go?
Will prove effective against this foe.
Have we any means of setting it ablaze?
Aye!
Which to meet our foe in the sky.
Felt that.
Safely, knock it down here.
Thanks, Scar. Could you fly off, please? Just... Yes, thank you. Again.
The monsters left us a parting gift.
The coat's
I'll
broken.
See it safely into my pack. Don't you worry.
The coat is broken again. Hold on. There we go. How that works, I don't know. Bloody hell. Any more interruptions? They're all determined to stop me from finding this child. Like, literally determined. Okay. Right. There is a cave. I need to find a cave. Before I end up looking on Wiki. Peekaboo, I need a cave and a child. That sounds so wrong, but don't take it out of context. Okay, so this is literally where we've come from.
I'll wager I could make that shot.
I look forward to seeing your marksmanship.
Yeah, damn. Am I gonna wiki it? Am I going to wiki it? Yes, I'm gonna wiki it. Where's my phone? It's dead. Never mind. Laptop. No, I'll just use my PC since I'm on the bloody PC. I'm using the wiki, okay? Forgive me. Okay, what quest is this? Pray for the pack. Where is this bloody child? Putrid cave. Good God, okay. Wait, what? Okay, it's all the way down here. Christ, okay. Time to run for me life. Why am I going this way? Just go back through that cave, Jess. Come on. That was a lot further than I thought.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
We can take a closer look next time, because I want to go find this child. Ideally without a griffin saying hi as well, but I've got a feeling a griffin is going to say hi again. At least it's a griffin and not a dragon. There's also apparently something here. Did I miss something?
Oxen.
They are endearing creatures compared to the monsters we oft face.
Way and there we go. There it is. There's the bridge. Run for it! Wait, really? Oxbeat sells for that much? Lie me. Hello, there's something up there. Okay.
This calls for a curative.
It didn't really need it, Scar, but okay. Damn.
How might we approach yon spire?
Shall we search for a path to lead us to it?
Oh Christ, the ogre is still here. Oh, that's disgusting.
I suppose okay, we might as well gather what
down
we can.
There. Hold on, I went past it. Give me that. We need to get down there without falling, preferably. This way? Can I make this fall? No. That's disaster waiting to happen. Ooh, hello. Where's this lead?
Drop.
Don't care, fall.
We ought to proceed with caution.
We ought to proceed in the intent of actually getting back down. But now I'm just too curious, so we're going to see where this leads.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Oh shit. Going back, going back, going back. I'm so tempted to do a silly and see whether or not if my heavy attack will save me from the fall. How else to get down? I've got to get down there. Is okay, so I'm assuming it's in that cave that I saw from the distance. It's just a pawn. That's not fair. Okay, there's blue things. I'm following the blues. I'm following the blues. Hello. Found the wolves. This the way? Yes.
I will protect you. You truly are for
me. I'll carefully conserve my strength.
No, you won't, because I'm not taking you. I'm busy. Peekaboo, I have come for a child, and you will hand it over, or your life shall be forfeit. And to be frankly honest, your life is already forfeit, so just give it up.
I'll pop open the chest.
I knew you would prevail, master.
Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
I've done it!
I found a child! Hello, sweet pea.
Am I? What's going on? How did I get here? I remember. The wolves. How is it I'm still alive?
Good question.
You saved me, didn't you, sir? I can hardly believe it. Thank you. I would not be standing here without you. How did you know where I was? Did Grandfather request your help?
Yeah, he did.
I suppose he must be worried sick about me. If it's all the same to you, sir, I think I'd like to go home now.
Shall we report our results?
I got to escort him.
Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
That kid is probably like, I just got saved by the best knight possible. Whose fashion sense is terrible.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
You're in a video game, kid. That's why you're still alive. Plot armor, that's why. You were saved by plot armor. Ah, I see. I have got to escort him. Oh boy. Okay. Grass patterned camp kit. That's actually tempting to very much keep. Gee, Scott, have you picked something up? What have you picked up? Oh, it's just a gear. Okay, yeah, never mind. I thought you picked up something else, that's all. Oh. Okay, let's get this kid
I'll
out.
Gather these now.
Kit, I'm following your what you said.
Location when we need them most.
Hey, Lagoon, how are you doing? I'm doing well. Dragon's Dogma's going very well. We've just rescued a kid from the wolves. I totally did it legit and didn't look at the wiki at all. Mm-hmm. Yep, no. I totally didn't look at the wiki. Lies, I did. I had to. I'm actually finishing really, really soon. I'm just getting this kid back to the city. Or town, whatever the hell it's called. Then I'll be logging off for the night. Because it is late. I've been going for 4 hours nearly. And this is a work day, so I'm generally exhausted. Originally, I wasn't even going to stream on the work days. I generally had the idea of having Saturdays as no stream day, regardless. But I think I might be okay. I think it's, so long as I have a nap before I stream, I'm fine. But if I don't have a nap, then I'm just going to be yawning throughout the entire stream. Yeah, I'll get myself some rest soon. And then I'll be back on Monday, where we can carry on and hopefully find this girl some better pants than this. Because it's questionable. It's like I've got two skirts on. There's one skirt that's the armor based, and then there's another skirt underneath that is pants based. It's questionable. Very questionable fashion sense. Yeah, the legs look super skinny underneath all this armor.
Over here, if you please.
Yeah, you do know we've got a child following us, right? And you were taking us in a path that, if it was nighttime, would kill the child with definite. Come on, kid, up you come. Especially if a griffin attacks, then we are most certainly dead. That person is wearing near to nothing. Concerning.
Oh,
Yen's taking us the shortcut way. Yen, seriously, where are you going? Yen doesn't even know where she's going.
I can take you to this individual.
Are you sure? You seem to be going round in circles, love.
There's a shorter path we might take now. Allow me to show you.
A passage. Here. Truly. There are secrets around every corner.
Pray, keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
So long as the kid... Oh, crap. So long as the kid can climb it, it's fine by me.
Seems we've stumbled into Saurian territory.
Oh, crap.
A well-aged rat.
No, I have a kid to look after.
I shan't let them harm you.
How's the kid? Is he alive? Is he well? Is he okay? He's okay. Good. Good boy, kid. The kid's doing fine. Let's move on. Oh my god, and the skirt's broken again! Bloody hell.
Follow me.
There we go, fix it. It's the kind of physics that I'm used to from Skyrim. Like, the amount of times when I ever used physics for the outfits and the hair, the amount of times it breaks off screen. I'm so used to fixing it. It was like, right, okay, I just need to fling my girl somehow and it will fix the physics. I'm so accustomed to it.
Following along, I trust. Take care not to lose sight of me.
If there's anything I'm trying not to lose sight of, Yennefer, it's the child.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
She's very far Shall behind. Scar, look after them, please.
While we're here.
Oh, my hands are sweaty. Oh, no. Definitely time to stop the stream. Bloody hell. Oh, I must go see that guy about that forgery as well. Come along, child. Let's get you to your grandfather. Was it this guy?
We're here, Master.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Stop by again soon. Might as well take a look while you're here. Stop by again soon.
I think I broke it.
Rog?
Oh, there you go.
Rog, is that you, my boy?
Hello, Grandfather.
'Tis a miracle. You're alive and in one piece. Oh, joy of joys. I thought ne'er to lay eyes on you again.
Grandfather, you're smothering me.
Oh, hush. You don't get to complain of such things after you worried me half to death.
I'm very sorry, Grandfather. I didn't mean to cause you grief.
And you? Words alone will ne'er be enough to express the depth of my gratitude. I am truly in your debt. Pray, take this. 'Tis naught but a trifle in comparison to your kindness, but I hope you will accept it all the same. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you for saving me.
Outstanding.
Jeez, he gave me 11 grand. Thank you, good sir.
It is vital that we rest and regain our strength before moving on.
We will. I just need to go see that forgery guy. For totally legit reasons, of course. Hello, my friend.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. The creation of a masterpiece takes time, sir. Pray do not rush.
Really? I thought it's been 2 days. Right, I'll do the forgeries next time, next stream. I'm too tired. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you've had a fun time with me again. Go to bed. I'm going, alright? I'm going. Well, I'm not going to bed, but I am just going to, like, rest up a bit. But thank you guys for joining me, and I hope you've had fun. I hope the rest of your night goes well, and with whatever the hell fun you're doing. And I will see you guys Monday at 5 PM. Anything that goes wrong, I will let you guys know on Discord. You know the drill. So until then, take care, and I will see you Monday.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.